Folks, welcome to Viper One Media. We're doing a story here in Whitewater, Wisconsin. From what I'm hearing, what I just witnessed, they apparently like to issue a lot of tickets. They're ticketing a lot of the senior citizens versus the college kids that like to run amok around here, and I don't see too much of that. So we're going to find out. We're going to investigate and see what happens. Stay tuned. A senior citizen pulled over here in Whitewater. Looks like he's getting a ticket. Thank you.